No, I haven't been there yet, but I think I might have just found my new favorite ice fishing spot on Lake of the Woods in that Zippel Bay Resort's igloo bar that they set up on the ice each season. Big screen TV, full bar, food menu, and the answer is yes, they actually catch some fish out of that thing too. Jenny just caught this thick 38.5-incher out of there on Valentine's Day, my kind of romantic. And then just on Wednesday, Jeremy Hansen caught this hefty 39-incher as well.